gentlemen, tonight, Russell Fletcher, Lliam Amor, and Emily Taheny take on Damian Callinan, Natalie Garonzi, and Paul McCarthy. This is Comedy Slapdown! Now the King of the Ring, H.G. Nelson!
Welcome to Comedy Slapdown for another night! Of course, they all want one thing, these teams. These teams want to take this belt home, this solid gold belt. They want to get it from the Duke of Dubba. Can I get you to look at the wrists, ladies and gentlemen? Look at those wrists, those wrists. Imagine what the Duke does at home every night with those wrists, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't bear thinking about. And then, of course, this man is the most likely man on the planet to turn out in a pink ruffled shirt. Let's see if they're right, Mr. Matthew Parkinson.
Thank you very much. I need a little bit of help. That's why we plucked from the audience the lovely Katrina, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, Katrina!
And on this side of me, a face you might recognise, I'd like to have a celebrity judge on board just to give us a bit of showbiz cred. Please welcome Brian McFadden, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, Brian! And now, the bloke who drives this show. He drives it like an old bullocky with a whip. He forces it on! And on! He lives behind the big board! He's rowdy, running McNitro!
What's my name?
Yes, what's my name? We need stormers, we need aiders! Emily and Natalie, you're the bunnies in the spotlight. Emily and Natalie must guess which famous people their teammates are playing. The guys are checking in at a celebrity rehab centre.
Yeah,
well, I must be at the right place. This is Philadelphia Freedom Rehab Center. It's great.
That is...
Saturday! Saturday! I have a problem with Saturday, so that's why I need to come in on the weekend.
Oh, Elton John, I am so glad you're here.
And don't the kids love it?
G'day. G'day, how are you? Yeah, good to see you. Now, listen, I've got an addiction to masonite, so I was wondering if you'd mind me and my three legs and my wobble ward to come in and have a bit of treatment in your centre.
Can I get a bit more information, perhaps?
Can you stop pissing us around and just let me in?
It's your Harris after you.
Thank God.
Oh, it's a beautiful day, isn't it? But I couldn't see my life for all the trees, or even the wood.
Excuse me, sir, I'll just take your green jacket from you.
Oh, thank you. Who was that thief?
I don't know, Mr. Woodsby.
Hey!
Oh.
Well, it's nice to see a young woman in a position of power in this country. I'm very proud of you, and I'm excited that you've managed to achieve such a positive position for someone of your age and gender. Now, I hope you're looking forward to what the Rudd government has to offer you in your position of power. The problem I have is my earlobes are huge. And I'm hoping that some of the treatments you might have here might help me reduce them in size.
Sorry, we don't have any room for you, Dumbo.
I'm giving him my best work.
The taxes of Australian working families have built this institution. If I don't book in, I'll have a shit time and the country will go to the shit.
I couldn't agree with you more, Mrs. Gillard.